There aren't many poems about Roger McGough, except maybe this one, where he's got a bad cough, and at the height of a fever, he takes his cardigan off. There aren't many poems about Roger McGough. Roger recovers when he eats chicken broth, which is steaming and creamy and covered in froth. Something, 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 cloth, moth. There's a reason why there aren't many poems about Roger McGough.